And you know, sometimes I get some really bizarre thoughts coming into my head. And my wife can attest to that.
That is true.
Riding this awesome road, and like I said before and some other times, sometimes you just lose yourself in thought. But I started thinking to myself, and then I stopped and I said to myself, hey, I recognize that voice.
Good one, honey.
Anyhow, I started thinking, you know, I think I might start a new series about Thought of the Day Thursday. Because I was thinking to myself there, and I got a little bit of a topic I'm going to ask a question about. But sometimes you wonder why. Like, I wonder why the Flintstones celebrated Christmas. I thought the Flintstones was in the dinosaur area. And that was well before Christ was born. I wonder why. And I wonder why, how come no words rhyme with orange? And do you ever think to yourself, what if there was no hypothetical questions? Anyhow, what I was actually thinking about, which I'm going to ask you a question about, you know, lately, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos, and I watch so many different people, and I really enjoy a lot of them. But one thing that I wonder, and I'm asking a question about, is why are so many people concerned with blacking out the license plate? And this is something I just don't know and I wonder about. Is there something I'm missing or something I don't know about why people black out their license plates? Because in my opinion, you know, I ride around and there's probably anywhere from 100 to 1,000 people a day that see my license plate. And anybody at any given time can take a picture of it because everybody and their dog has a cell phone now with the taking photos. So what I don't know is why do people black out their license plate when they put it on YouTube videos? And I'd really like to get some comments back. And maybe it's a little bit of an education for myself, something I need to be careful of. Because to tell you the truth, I don't think about it. I don't worry about it. Anyhow, that's my thought of the day. Thought of the day Thursday. And you know, sometimes I get some really bizarre thoughts coming into my head. And my wife can attest to that. So some of them might be really out there.
That is true.
Okay, well, I'm going to get back to the ride here. I hope you enjoy Thought of the Day Thursday. Well, comment, like if you like the video, and maybe I'll keep it up. I'll keep it going, and maybe I won't. Who knows? It's all for fun. Okay, guys, take care, ride safe, keep the rubber down. see you on the next video.
Bye.